We are going to remove. We're going to remove this drywall because my hand mat is under the drywall.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, when we're done, the hand mat is going to be the same level to here.
Okay.
And we have enough space for do the slow, like okay. The press low before to do the tile.
Okay. What is that?
Like more or less, it's like dry pack.
Okay.
It's dry pack. All the time when the inspection city or when they wanna do like water test or they have to do with the codic city and all the cities they have to do the hammer with the slope. Because okay. Sometimes with the water through inside the hammer, they have to be get the slope to come into this way. That's why we use this ring. They have a special ring for a hammer and they have weepos. Under the concrete, when the water is through inside, under the concrete, under the tile, they have to find the weepers.
Oh.
Yeah, if they don't have the flow, the water inside, they stay in the corner, around the drain, and they produce bad smell.
No. Okay. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. How long have you been doing hot mop?
18 years.
18 years?
18 years, yeah. Joints.
Okay.
And they make it one piece all together.
Okay.
And you can take the picture when we like that.
Okay.
And the final floor, final coat, we put the heavy coat. You see.
Okay. Cool. Mm-hmm. Awesome. I'm so glad that I get to be here today. It's very hot.
We have a final coat, that's the shower fan. We do like three layers, the 15 pounds felt, and we put a tar between to each layer. And this is the four coat, the final coat of the drain, like heavy. And it's very nice, already sealed, the joints and the corners, ready to start the tile. Level to the floor, and we asking like 3 inches down. Now you see my concrete that's under this, and they had the slope. And this part, I put this 2x4. That's better. And make a level to the other floor, okay. The final floor, and now.